Billions of years of evolutionary advancement.
And then we have Cassie.
Shut up, Chloe. Don't you know I can see through time? Happy day, I am This is one of the coolest games I've ever played. I'm like sitting here in my sweats as if I'm gonna watch a Netflix series right now. I'm about to play all of episode 2 in one sitting. I'm so excited, just the drama and the scandals and the amazingness and how I'm bound by my choices and it makes me regret my choices like I do in life. The story is so good, it's so juicy, it's so... I knew this game was gonna be good, but whew, this is good. I even got myself a little drink. Life is strange. So that's Nathan shooting Whoa. Chloe. What There's the me fuck? Discovering that I can travel through time. There's Kate. Oh, she's so sad. There was me ratting out Nathan to the principal. Hey, Victoria, oh, so stupid. Me comforting Victoria. Kate getting hassled. Do you understand what I'm saying? That security guard is crazy. I also found out he's been filming his family, like his security cameras. There's Warren. He's my only friend.
Go on.
And he likes me.
Hey, leave him alone.
And Nathan hit him.
Max? Chloe?
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Welcome home, Max. Poor Warren. He really likes me, but I kind of have a thing for the teacher. That's Rachel. She went missing, and I really need to know what happened to her. Ugh, so juicy.
Without a word. Without me.
Poor Chloe.
Something happened to her.
Wait. Chloe's really depressed, too.
Is it grass? Tell me the truth.
Yeah.
That's an order.
There's me taking the load for that grass.
The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
And I have 4 days to solve all of this, so I'm really excited. Woo! Sorry, I'm just really excited. This is, it's good. It's good times. Alright, I'm gonna hit snooze. Another day in my dorm in high school. Just hitting that snooze button. Got so many books, doing some studying. Oh, I'm just so excited. The one thing that I really, really, really regret in this game... Actually, I regret everything. I regret everything. But, you know, that's life. There's me! Oh, I look so cute! Look at my little shirt! Oh, I'm adorable. Love my haircut. Love everything about me. I try to do the right thing, but there's been a lot of inconsistencies. It's funny how, like, everyone is a little bit of a hypocrite. Everyone tries to do the right thing, but everything is so circumstantial that it's hard to keep it consistent. Because the right thing in one circumstance contradicts the right thing in another circumstance.
No, I'm not.
Alright, let's check my schedule.
Mrs. Hoyta is still out sick. I heard somebody say she has severe depression.
What?
Poor thing.
A lot of people have a lot of stuff going on in this city, and like, I really need to figure out what's going on. World history, algebra, math lab, language of photography, cultural anthropology. I'm learning a lot of cool stuff in here. Now. Oh, Chloe texted me. Sold, it's good dominion. Breakfast is a go. You there, Mad Max? Like I said, always for you. No emoji? Unhappy face. Meet me at the diner in 40. Max says, I'll be there. Do not be late, or I'll know time is not on your side. Don't get high, like in my room. Pfft. She would say that. I didn't smoke any weed, and she freaking blamed me. On my way, happy face. You are evil. 40 minutes, or else. I'm coming.
It's so cool having Chloe back in my life again. Okay, Max, let's
hit
the showers.
Okay, let's just make sure. What? I can play my guitar? Let's jam. Well, that's enough of that. That was really, really exciting. So juicy. Where's the showers? Oh my goodness, I live in a dorm. That means I gotta hit the girl's shower room. There's probably gonna be some drama. Courtney, seriously, don't forget those papers
like
before tonight.
Now.
What?
Thanks, Sherry.
So that's Victoria.
Yeah, of course.
That's Courtney,
Victoria.
Her little minion, who Victoria doesn't even like.
This afternoon, I am so on it. Consider it done.
Courtney's doing her homework for her. Victoria's like an A student, but how does she answer all the questions in class if she gets someone to do her homework? Cool. Ivan there. Oh, there's the missing person.
Rachel looks like she's staring at me.
I really, really want to find out what's wrong with Rachel. Chloe and Rachel were really close, and I just really feel like I need to figure out what happened there. You know what I'm saying?
Ow!
Oh, can I'm gonna rewind that. And just fix the hair a little bit. Perfect. Okay, now I'm gonna warn her.
Alyssa, can you stand over there?
Okay, Max, if that makes you happy.
This is the second time I've saved her from a flying object. Is she gonna notice that?
Wow, that was close. Thank you, Max.
No problem. Just using my time abilities to help people. Or at least I try to. This action will have consequences. That's good. Does she have anything to say to me?
Hello again, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. That's twice you've saved me from a projectile weapon. Are you my guardian angel?
Hardly. I just have a sixth sense for
Alyssa doesn't have many friends. She's always on her phone, but she's never texting anybody, so...
Of assholes.
Maybe I can be her friend.
Warren said you borrowed his epic film flash drive. I didn't know you were a sci-fi geek like us. What's your favorite?
Back to the Future.
I love Back to the Future, of course, but who doesn't?
Can you imagine going back in time to Blackwell in the 1980s?
We'd suffocate from all the hairspray.
You and Warren do know your sci-fi. Be careful, you might make Brooke jealous.
Brooke?
I'll just pretend I have no idea what you mean.
Oh. So, Brooke is this girl right here. And I think that she likes Warren, but Warren really likes me, but I don't really like Warren because I really like the professor.
Vortex Club are such pigs. I'm glad I pissed them off.
So there's no option to talk to these guys, so I'm just gonna...
It was like this.
Isn't it weird that vegans have a meeting? Okay, what is this? Kate's room. Will bang for Jesus? Okay, Kate gets bullied a lot. She never rubs her religion in other people's face, but, like, people bully her, and she's really depressed, and she won't talk to me. She wouldn't go out for tea with me. Like, she's just like, no, I'm fine. And she's, like, really sad, and I could have stood up for her, but I took a picture instead because I wanted evidence, and she got really mad at me for that, so let's see what she's doing.
Kate is an early bird. She might be up and gone.
I hope so. Worried about Kate. Not too happy at the fact that she yelled at me for not sticking up for her, but what can you do? Oh, let's go see Dana. Oh, Dana's having a little dance party. Hi, Dana. What? Everyone's up.
What's happening, Dana? Everything cool between you and Juliet?
Oh, yeah. Thanks again for releasing me
from our captivity. I solved some good drama between them.
By the way, the best and biggest news of the day is that Trevor asked me to the Halloween shindig.
Ooh. That's awesome, Dana.
At least we're showing our faces together in public. So you absolutely should go with us.
She's really popular, but she's really nice to me.
And come
and I think that's
as a
really
cute
cool.
geek couple with your bitch, Warren.
And Warren. Warren. He likes me.
Cosplay.
Don't let life pass you by, Max. So... Are you coming to the party or not?
Should I go to the party? I mean, I feel like I really want to go because I'm socially awkward and I don't have many friends. I'm being invited. But at the same time, what if something comes up and I can't go? I mean, I only have 4 days to save the world, so... Well, by the world, I mean Oregon. Blackwell. But I want to go. I'm going to go.
Why the fuck not? If I hate it, I can always go back.
Yeah.
To my
if I hate it, I can
That's
go. If I can't
Max.
Go, then I can't go.
After this, you'll be ready for a rave.
Brave.
It does sound like fun. Now I have to go contemplate my party future.
I'm going to a party! Yay! Yahoo! Yahoo! Look at the popular girl and me. We're hanging out together.
Let's talk later, Max.
Oh. Okay. I thought we were friends. Wait. What's this? Contraceptive pills?
Speaking of Halloween, look at all this makeup. At least Dana knows how to use it.
I don't know, I think you look good. I mean, it looks like you're wearing makeup. It looks like you know how to do makeup, but that might just be me. You do have very young, fresh skin. Let's look at your stuff.
That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party. Mm.
I haven't dressed up for Halloween in a long time. She's got her birth control. A few people in the comments were saying, Cassie, did you notice the pregnancy stick in Dana's room? And I was like, no, I didn't. But thanks. Bye, Dana. You can keep dancing if you want. I'll turn on some music. Oh, wait, no, let's look in your garbage.
This is both sad.
That's how I do.
And pathetic.
Oh, there's Logan sucking up to Dana. Hi, guys.
Hello, Juliet.
Hey, Max. Did you check out Kate's hot video yet?
What? So Kate is the really religious girl who's very depressed. It looks like somebody blackmailed her with a hot video. Oh, my goodness. Should I say that's not cool or why? I'm just gonna say this, but I want to know more about it. I'll probably find out anyway, so I'm just gonna say that's not cool. I'm trying to be a good person.
That's so not cool.
I didn't get wasted on camera and get busy with the Vortex Club.
Kate's not like that, and you know it.
Really? Check her out and tell me what
she's like.
Stand
your ground!
Do you believe everything you see? Like Zachary sexting Dana?
Yeah, I saved you from Victoria.
Now I feel like an ass. Thanks for finding out the truth yesterday.
What should I follow up on? Maybe I should just say, are you sure? See what's important to her, you know? Or maybe I should find out about... Well, her and Victoria obviously aren't on good terms, but are they? I don't really give a shit about Zach. Let's ask about Victoria.
What did you do about Victoria pulling that crap?
Nothing yet. My mind works in devious ways, too.
Glad to see you're back in action.
You have a good heart, Max. And I won't watch Kate's video anymore. Or pass it on.
That's the spirit. Thanks, Juliet.
Sure. Talk to you later.
Can I talk to Brooke? Hi, Brooke. Hey, Brooke. Don't be jealous because Warren likes me. You look distracted? Did you see the snow?
Did you see the freak snowfall yesterday?
I was riveted by that weird snow flurry yesterday.
I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can. Did you talk to him yet?
Oh, I don't want to make Brooke jealous, but I'm going to be honest, I will later.
I will later.
Lucky you. I'm sure he'll track you down, Max. I'll see you around.
Did I just make an enemy? Hi, Taylor. Wait, who's Taylor? Oh, Taylor's that popular girl. Should I knock? But why would I? I'm doing it.
Taylor is no doubt being led around by Victoria.
Ah, she's not home. Kick it. Okay, I guess I better get in the shower. Why can't I get in the shower? Is the shower not in there? Is this it? Ah, the shower area. Let's have some sexy- It's Kate!
Hey, Kate. Sorry about yesterday.
Yeah, I'm sorry you didn't do anything to help. But you're just like everybody else here.
Oh no, don't say that about me.
It's not true. I wanted to help, but...
Whatever.
We have the same silly shirts.
By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Oh, yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
She looks like she's like always crying.
I'll bring it by later.
I guess I'll get in the old shower. Poor Kate. I wonder if she knows about her video yet. Guess it doesn't matter, right? I mean, it does kind of matter, but it shouldn't. Sensual shower scene. Thinking about life. What's Kate doing?
What's up,
no!
Kate?
It's that asshole Victoria.
That's it? That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Just run out there naked and be like, oh!
Oh my god, right.
Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
I have to do something.
I'm going to be sorry someday.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Oh, my God.
It looks like it.
I hate that I kissed her ass. I gotta undo that.
Preach it, sister. Ah.
Yup. I still have goddamn paint all over my face.
Good
thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
She straight calls them her minions.
Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney for help. You can hang out with Kate or Max.
I'm right here! Poor Taylor.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
I hate Taylor!
I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's
video
so
everybody
gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
Ugh. Awful. Put your little shirt back on and let's go. I should probably go check on Kate. I'm going to go ahead and... What is this? Kate's vid? I'm gonna erase this.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Rachel is a whore? Are you frickin' with me right now? Are you out of your frickin' minds, guys? Rachel's missing! Why are we being mean about a missing person? Man. High school, huh? All right, so I'm going to grab Kate's book and give it to her. So hopefully she's okay. Hopefully I can talk to her, like figure out what's going on. Cause yeah. Whoa.
No fucking way. This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
Why would you do that? My photos mean so much to me. Oh my god.
Man, this could almost be art if it wasn't so fucking sick and disturbed.
Who are these sick people?
Oh shit. Nathan's revenge. Even Chloe told me not to go to the principal.
Oh yeah, I shouldn't have done that. But I have hard evidence, but I can't do anything because this guy literally bribes the whole town to do whatever he wants to do. Oh my god, that was the biggest mistake. Biggest mistake. I am an idiot. I'm an idiot. Okay, let's search.
No book here.
Okay. What about here? There it is.
Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book. I better fix this fast. Kate needs the book and I don't want to add to our list of problems.
Let's not. Forgot about time warp. I was like, oh, it's a big accident.
Gone,
what do you do?
Soft drink.
Let's go. We got Kate's book. Ugh, I'm so mad about this. Oh, I'm so mad. Oh, Nathan, you just made a powerful enemy.
Before I go
oh,
there.
Yeah, I gotta put clothes on. That makes sense.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans.
Yeah.
Hey, Einstein
shirt and
had
jeans.
The same exact suit for every day of the week.
It's good to wear the same thing. Good to wear the same thing because it helps you have less things to worry about.
Now
me,
I can
though,
finally take
I like
this
to
back
change
to
it
Kate
up.
Before I'm late. As if I have to worry about being late anymore. I do have all the time in the world now.
True that. Ooh, private number. Oh, God. Keep your smart mouth shut about everything or I'm coming for your ass. I know where you sleep. Is that Nathan? Can I reply, who dis? Who dis?
Oh, shit. Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends. This has
to be
from
Nathan.
Nathan.
I agree.
But Kate, you in there?
Could be Chloe's dad.
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Max.
Okay, yeah, let's go. Hi, Kate. How are you? What's it looking like in here? How's it going? Can I go through your stuff? Is your little rabbit doing okay? Take a photo of it. Cute. What's its name? Scratchy, maybe? Little munchkin. Little munchy munch. Well, that's nice. Candles. Very artistic.
Kate really has a doting father.
And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. Kate, you'll always be my brightest light against the dark. Oh, that's cute! Gotta love cute parents.
That's a lot of tears. She's going to go through boxes.
Oh, Kate. What is this?
Ouch. She left out Amnation.
Dear Katie, no spirit or devil could have prepared me for what you have done in that videotape. And like a Jezebel, you released your harlot image before God's eye. I will pray with my church for your soul to be saved from eternal hellfire. Auntie Marsh. Love you. Bitch. I can't.
Good lord. This must be Kate's H.R. Geiger period.
Ooh. Okay. Kind of looked like hellfire. You okay there, Kate? I'm just gonna check out your photo first.
Almost forgot what Kate looks like when she smiles.
Oh, Kate's pretty. I gotta snoop more. Snoop.
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church.
Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.
I don't know what to believe now.
She scratched this one out. When justice is done, it brings joy to the righteous, but terror to the evildoers. Yeah. I'm picking up what she's putting down. Kate's obviously, like, not feeling like the world is fair right now, so she's being like, justice! Screw that! And I totally, like, get where she's coming from. Why would her aunt rate her that horrible, horrible, like, is that really, like, does that help?
Kate used to play the violin every morning. She stopped last week.
What if Kate, like, what if she makes a
Kate
rash decision?
Kate is all alone dealing with this video bullshit. I hope hope her mother doesn't disown her.
Kate, your father and I received a rather disturbing call from Principal Wells about you and some party video. Our concerns about sending you to Blackwell seem justified. Please call us after your classes this evening so we can discuss this matter. We hope you haven't brought shame on you or our family? Kate? Oh, man. Hi, Kate.
Hey, Kate. I brought your book.
Max, why didn't you do anything when David harassed me yesterday?
Is that a sweaty pit she's got? Or is that just a shadow? I wanted proof.
I wanted proof David was in your face.
I thought he was different. I'm happy to see that somebody cares.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
I'm not part of it. You're not part of it. We got that in common, okay? What about the video? Did you party with them? Why? I don't want to seem like I'm accusing her. I don't want to bring up bad feelings. Maybe I'll just say why.
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks.
Isn't that like
Kate,
a crime for him to watch that video or not?
Tell me about the video.
I guess she's 18.
Maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people.
Oh.
And I have no memory of it.
She was drugged! Doesn't sound like you.
Doesn't sound like you.
Nathan drugged her like he drugged Chloe.
I can't see you partying with Victoria.
I didn't.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
You had a little bit.
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine.
Yeah.
And then I drank.
You were drugged. I'm not going to say, are you sure? She obviously got drugged.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug
you? Touché.
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott?
Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice. What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white.
That was the marble of his floors.
I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. And? That's all I remember. I don't know what happened.
Oh yeah, you were drugged, okay.
I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises.
Okay, where's my drink?
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate.
No, this is serious. Sorry. This isn't cool.
This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Oh, this is why you shouldn't judge people and write terrible letters like the aunt did. I'm glad that me and Kate are friends again. She should know that she can trust me. Oh, so sad, I'm dying. You okay, little rabbit? Hopefully the rabbit's okay, too.
Kate's art is perfect for a children's book.
Oh.
Everything looks so fun and colorful and positive.
Hey, it's Tina from Bob's Burgers! Ooh, that's cute. Hopefully her life isn't ruined and she doesn't have to change her name and move to a different town and get disowned by her parents. What's this?
Why did she cover up the mirror? She can't look at herself?
No! Kate! Get a grip! I can't leave, so there must be something I gotta do in here. Oh, I didn't give her book, did I? Where do I put your book? Where do you want the book to go?
Damn, it's the All-American Zombie Family.
That's rude. Cute. Oh, hopefully they are still into old Kate. Faithful Kate. What is this? Ah.
So, Max, can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
What?
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me.
Oh, girl. You don't know the half.
Should I go to the police?
Oh, you gotta look for proof. You have to look for proof. You don't want to end up like me.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know
I'm okay with this decision.
That's what you have to prove, not them.
Yeah.
I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No,
it's the truth, girl.
I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait.
Maybe I should tell her about the principal.
There are things going on that might help you.
Because no one believes me.
Right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Looks like I'm not in Kate's good books anymore. But I did the right thing! This game, it hurts me!
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
Yeah, we need more I'm not going back on that.
Jesus, this is intense.
I'm not going back on that.
If Kate wasn't out of it and is actually telling
the truth, she would be screwed. Max! Dot, dot, dot. Food! Two whales! See you there! Don't hurt your fingers texting. Yay, breakfast. No emoji. Ah, shut up. Hi, Brooke.
I don't have time, Max. I can't talk now.
Oh, whatever. I'm sorry the guy likes me and not you. Like, don't take your insecurity. I'm so sick of bitches taking their insecurities out on me. Girl power. Ooh, look at the birds. The birds are always the first to know. Oh, it's the poor janitor. Love him. I was gonna say hi to him. Hi.
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
He's got a sixth sense, huh? Let's talk about the snow.
So, what did you think about that freak snow shower yesterday?
Another message from the Earth to get our shit together. I will say that Samuel hasn't seen anything like that before.
He does talk kind of weird. Let's talk about animals.
That's one thing I truly love about Arcadia Bay. It's all those cool animals in the forest.
The squirrels always come in the morning for food. I can hear them whisper. What animals do you see in the forest?
I saw a doe.
Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right at
doe,
me.
A deer, like a female deer.
Oh, that's your spirit animal. Nothing weird there except you saw yours. Could be a sign about your destiny. What do I know? My spirit animal is a squirrel.
Cute. Talk later.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
Do you have anything else
to
say?
Take care, Max. And keep listening to the animals.
Okay. You got wisdom, you weirdo. What? Use? Use what? This donut?
Release the Kraken. Come on, squirrels. Time for your 15 minutes of fame.
Is it safe for squirrels to eat whatever it is I'm giving them?
I better not get near the bench or the squirrel won't take the food.
Okay. Eat! Eat, young squirrel, young fella. Come on! I just want to take a little... Yeah, I just want to take a little photo.
Yes. Yeah! Another Pulitzer for the portfolio.
Yay! Okay. So, let's just go in here. See what's up. Not much. Wait, what's this?
I can see that Samuel's concerned, but does he need a poster? How did Samuel get photos of Rachel posing?
Huh?
I've never seen Samuel wearing shades. And what's with this other crap?
Sam's got some stuff.
Samuel really should keep this locked. It's a waiting accident and too easy to sneak into.
Should I close this? All right, Samuel. What's up with Rachel?
Sorry to pry, Samuel, but why are there photos of Rachel Amber in your shed? I'm curious about her.
Sorry to pry, she says while prying. Now everybody wants to know about her.
Some people care.
I know people who cared for her. People who are looking for her.
If she can be found. Like you. That's the nature of mystery.
It's no mystery that you have her pictures.
Yeah. She gave out headshots like squirrels chasing food. Keep on prying, Max. Sounds like you have a lot of time on your hands.
Wow. Okay, bye.
I still don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
Okay, now he's creeping me out a little bit. Oh, it's Taylor. Let's see what Taylor's up to. Victoria's minion.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. Just because you were nice to Victoria doesn't mean I have to be nice to you.
Wow. I'm just gonna go ahead and not say let's not play.
Sorry to exist, Taylor.
On that we agree. Do you mind leaving? Thanks.
Ew, I wish I could kick her in the bum. Rachel owes me money. Pay up, bitch. What? Private number? Oh my god, what? This is Nathan's father. This is a message to let you know that attempts to slander and blackmail my son will be met with many lawyers and legal ramifications. You're not the first student at Blackwell to try this. I hope you're the last. Consider this a final polite warning. I really, really need to find proof of what happened to Kate. Oh, it's Warren.
Come on over here.
Hi, my life's really complicated right now. I don't know if you get it. Actually, you probably don't.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Oh, he still has a black eye.
Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
Rap? Oh, thank you.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
Well,
you're
don't
a real everyday hero.
Get too crazy about
you
it.
You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
Just a pirate. What? Should I tell him? I'm gonna tell.
An old friend. Chloe Price.
He would find out anyway, right?
We haven't seen each other in a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question.
She's pretty badass.
Why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
I don't think I trust him with this. Don't get involved, please.
He's dangerous. I don't want you to get involved. You got me there, but lay low. Nathan Prescott is going to get his karma soon.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall.
I like how
yesterday.
He doesn't cry.
Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon.
He really wants to go on a date with me. Me, Max? Should I go on a date with Warren? Oh, he's such a nice guy. I'm gonna do it.
Yes,
screw it.
That's exactly
even though I like the teacher,
I mean.
Let's just go.
I love those old school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool. I'll text you the info.
Wait, did I just commit to two things at once? Yeah. I think I'm gonna bail on the party for Warren. He's so cute. Just love him. Alright, let's take the bus. I got a limo that's 40 feet long. I got a chauffeur that won't steer me wrong. Commuting is better than it ever was. I'm taking it easy, gonna take the bus. That's a nice haircut. Oh, I thought that was a bus driver's haircut. It's just that guy. Hey, I'm wearing my spirit animal shirt. How cute. Got my music, going on a little ride. Oh, I miss school buses. Remember when sitting in the back was like really cool and only the sixth graders could sit in the back? I tried to like sneak in the back once when I was in the third grade and all the sixth graders were like, not allowed, not allowed. And I was like, ah, I've never been so scared in my life. Yeah, lots of weird stuff happened on the bus. One time I was like singing to myself and I didn't realize that everyone was listening. I'm like weird like that janitor Samuel. Look at Max though. She's got problems. She's got some high school problems and some supernatural problems. Lots of problems. I was gonna say first world problems, but it's just lots of problems. Hey, it's a lighthouse. This is such a cool way to tell a story. Blackwell Academy transportation.
Don't try to take it from me. It's mine.
Oh, what?
I wouldn't dream of it.
I'm not in the mood to get
be a millionaire
in your drama.
Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly the same.
Hi.
Hi. You look lost.
You do?
Close.
Do you know if the bus has come yet? The online schedule isn't working.
Oh, I don't care. I just got off.
I just got off the school bus, but I'm sure the regular bus is coming too.
Oh, that's a relief. I can't be late for this job interview.
Well,
I hear
you. Good luck.
Thanks, I sure need it.
I gotta go to the best damn burgers in Arcadia. Running late. Grab a booth at the diner. Mom will feed you.
Good lord. Talk about apocalyptic.
Prescott Development invites you to live in the woods. That's nice.
Chloe and I loved the parade.
Oh, don't invite me to the parade. I got 99 problems here. I'm gonna talk to the
truck. I don't feel like talking right now. I gotta deliver a load of breakfast to my stomach.
And then I'm gonna drop that load off in the old porcelain throne.
Hello?
Pardon moi, but you're in my eyesight.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. I just need to see my truck out there in the
lot. Oh, okay. I thought he was just being a dick.
In the road, and I have to make sure my baby is sleeping right.
I'd like to talk to the mummy.
Hello, sir.
Hi, young lady. You look
a
little lost.
It's a cop. Hungry.
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
Now, that is a real problem at the Two Wells. I can never decide. Joyce's pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese.
That's dessert and a meal, stupid. Oh, should I bring up Chloe to the cop? No. All right, I'm going to try to figure out some info, and then I'm going to rewind it after. Hopefully I can rewind it.
Sadly, we all know Chloe down at the station.
Sadly?
Poor Joyce.
Oh.
Just heard that Chloe even had a pot dealer in her room.
Oh, who told you?
Who told you that?
I didn't hear it on the police scanner. Joyce said the weed belonged to Chloe's friend, but I highly doubt that.
Mm. Joyce didn't tell you who?
She wouldn't. Afraid I'd go arrest somebody, as if I would.
Oh.
I'd just tell the loser to stay the hell away from Chloe, or else.
Oh.
Just kidding. Besides, David Madsen's watching over. Is she a friend of yours?
Should I say I have to go at this point? Or should I say I know her? I'm gonna say I have to go.
I gotta go. Enjoy your breakfast.
Hello there to you. Such a beautiful day, eh? Oh yeah, it's gonna be a super day.
Hi. Thanks. Love ya.
Did you catch any big ones today?
If by big you mean none, then sure. I caught a lot of big ones today.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I wonder how the fish population is doing with all that warmth, you know what I'm saying? Should I look at the cakes?
Drool. Want everything.
Ooh. Oh, I want a donut. I want the pink donut. Oh, the Homer Simpson donut. They used to be able to catch big ones here, but now the fish population is dwindling. Is that Chloe's mom? Aw, her little shoes.
And there she is. A lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these
years.
Oh,
don't get down on yourself,
like you
sweetie pie.
Great.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart. But not that smart. Now you get busted for smoking pot. I heard the whole sordid story from David.
And you would regret
this
decision.
This is how you had to meet him. He's a good man, no matter what Chloe says.
Right.
Yeah, I'm sure. I don't even smoke, like, ever. It was almost an accident. It was very stupid. I'm sorry.
It surprised me fierce. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
Ugh.
I will be. Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway,
well, you put her in the house
I
with a psychopath who's
you.
Filming you.
Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad,
Max. I look good in that light.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
She's not as naive as you think. Chloe understands.
Chloe understands. She just needs time. I know that sucks for you.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
Well, he's a douche.
Why should she worry? I mean...
Do you? He's not as much of a hard ass as you think. But you did tell him you had a joint, right? You took that responsibility?
Oh, okay, I'm just gonna say I did. I don't want to start drama.
I did. And I am sorry. I don't want Chloe in any more trouble. Or me.
Nobody's in trouble.
So many freaking options in this game.
And I admire that you took the heat for Chloe. Like a great friend.
Oh.
But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
But that doesn't give him the right to film you guys. Should I bring up Kate? I don't trust her. I don't trust her.
I get it, Joyce. I know Chloe still likes to stir things up.
Yeah, she does provoke people, especially David. I just want us to be a family soon. I guess it's all about time.
I think you're right, Joyce.
No.
So, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to eat?
Can I choose? Bacon omelet or Belgian waffle. Oh,
the last
yeah.
good Belgian waffle I had was here when I was 13 years old. So, bring it on.
If it feels like this action has dire coffee. Consequences.
The lighthouse looks so mysterious. I wish I could stay in this moment forever.
That is a pretty lighthouse.
I guess I actually can now. But then it wouldn't be a moment.
Deep. Hashtag deep.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Ooh.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh. Speak
of
the devil.
There she is. The woman of the hour.
Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't know if I really trust Chloe since she sold me out to her dad, her stepdad.
You have x-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
Let's just guess and rewind.
You have a tube of glitter in there, right?
Nada. Wrong answer. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Oh, I can't rewind. Shit.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
No, I can't rewind.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't
forget. We got the panda key. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cigarettes. Change. And a warning ticket, 10:34 a.m. Let's give her.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
Well, you have keys, money, and a parking ticket. And cigarettes. What? You have all of these things.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
7.
7 cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pockets?
You have keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
It is a panda. I mean, that's pretty easy. I thought it was going to be like really detailed.
Keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Money.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
None of these options are anywhere close what I memorized. I'm just gonna say I don't know.
I don't know.
Do you have some kind of power or not? Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
All right, I gotta count this change.
That
those are
was
quarters.
Beyond epic fail.
Gotta do this again. I thought that the quarters were nickels. Gotcha.
Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck.
Are you impressed?
You have powers.
Uh-huh. Should I have told her I have powers?
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Ah, shut up. I mean, respect your elders.
I am freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will-
No, I'm not gonna use my stupid powers for you.
I will predict the future.
No way.
Well, if Max is down.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Okay, so mom waves.
Oops.
She
Did
spills
you break
coffee.
Another cup? Really? No
or
refill for you.
The cup.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Siren.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, it's a lot. Take don't slap me, bitch.
Outside.
Oh my gosh.
He started it.
Okay.
I'm finishing it.
Alright, now what? Do I whine now?
That's the best song I've heard.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
It's a lot of stuff!
So what are you waiting for?
Now I should rewind and tell Chloe everything that just happened. I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
That's not too bad. Okay, trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
So what happens next?
His partner leaves?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio and his partner in the car leaves without him.
So she doesn't beat them. She stops them, I think.
Justin and Trevor are fighting and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it. As a fly lands on, oh, I didn't see this. As a trucker plays a new song? I don't remember. I'm gonna have to do this again. Oh, it's a cockroach. And then there's a cockroach.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on
it. This has been a lot longer
than
30
bizarro,
seconds.
Max.
All right, let's see. There goes Mama Bear. She waves hello. Hi. Trucker's supposed to... Oh,
did you break another cup?
Oh, where
really?
You go, Mom?
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it.
Left without him?
He's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch.
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love.
And there we go.
The cockroach on the jukebox. I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best
toy ever.
Oh,
is Chloe
going
to make me do, like, weird stuff?
You can make animals with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
No!
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much glow? Hey, are you okay?
That's not funny.
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power.
No.
You need a sidekick to guide you.
No, okay, I don't like this.
Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Doesn't seem right.
Chloe finally believes me. And I wonder what kind of crazy shit she has in mind now.
Okay, bye everyone.
I think I'm ready for thirds.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place.
No.
Don't even answer. We have places to go and...
No, I have to answer. Oh, you're such a...
Come on.
I don't like her. I mean, I like her, but...
Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop.
I have to.
You call me once in 5 years.
I have to.
And now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school?
I don't care.
I see how you roll. So go ahead. Chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Why would you guilt me for that? You make me take the blame for pot. No, you know what? I'm answering it. Screw you.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
Oh, wait, but I just told her about my power. Is that bad? I could just
promise, Kate. I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Okay.
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please. Go ahead.
You are ridiculous.
Can you grow up?
I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
She's driving me nuts.
I could rewind and not answer Kate.
No, I'm not.
It's not like I won't see her in class later.
No. Me and Kate need to find proof, because otherwise Nathan's going to get away with shit. Who's staring at us? Oh, the dump. You know, we love the dump. Dump's a great place to hang out.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
I don't want to do this. I wish I told Warren and not Chloe.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test.
Why?
Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
I'm not your slave. You're just like a hipster version of Victoria. It looks like I have no choice.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here.
Chloe was here. Rachel was here. Should I write? I don't know.
I don't want to intrude, but...
But I was here. Don't include yourself in their fun. Photos.
They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Well, don't get jealous and weird like Chloe.
Now, what's up with this weird secret relationship? Sounds like Rachel was confused about it, maybe even ashamed. I wish she named names.
Wait a minute.
I better not show this to Chloe or she will be seriously hurt.
Chloe, you can tell how much I want you to read this letter since I've been dragging my ass to give it to you. Maybe I just want you to find it when I'm not around so we never have to talk about it, and I don't want you to hate me. Where to start? I met someone recently who's so different from the lame Vortex Club snobs. I know you'll have a meltdown when I tell you and think he's gross, but I swear he's wise and unconventional. Kind of scary, not in a bad boy way. He's just experienced some serious shit. Yes, I'm kind of obsessed. Maybe I know you're right, and this just has to be my secret. I hate not sharing this with you, except I know you'd give me that stink eye and grill me for every stupid detail, even if I told you that last night we hooked up near campus. And then she crossed out the rest. Alrighty then!
I don't want to go that way.
But I kind of do. I just want to run away!
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
Stop overanalyzing everything.
Hello, bottle number 1. 4 more to go.
Don't sit on a syringe.
This junkyard is a dive. I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk. It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again. So happy. Like we've both gone back in time.
Aww. Okay, well that was a good sit down. Let's go talk to this deer. No, come back!
That doe is the perfect photo op.
Okay, let's do it. Yeah. What if it doesn't show up in the photo? Ooh, spooky. Because it looks kind of translucent to me. Where is the bottles? Where are the bottles? Where are the bottles? Eat shit and live. That's optimistic.
Thanks for the tip.
That's super optimistic. Thank you. Max, sorry to have bothered you by asking for your advice. I guess I shouldn't do anything but let people enjoy my video all over the world. Kate, that's not what I meant. I just want you to be careful. Too late, I guess. But thank you for answering my call this morning. I really needed a friend and you delivered. I'm on your side, Kate. XO, talk to you later. Good, me and Kate are on good terms now. And you wanted me to not answer that call, you awful, naughty, naughty girl. What about here?
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
Unless I rewind to, like, 1995. Got it! Well, voila. Stupid just
now
sat there and did nothing.
Booty to Captain Chloe.
Run! Haha. I just about died. But, I'm good now. Hi, Chloe. Hi, Master.
Thanks, Max. Wait, one more for the road?
You're serious about this.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet.
You guys are a little close to them, aren't
Max,
you?
You have to help me aim.
What?
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Okay. Well, that sucked.
Show me the way, Max.
Right.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh. I don't know if I like this. I think this
that
is like
so
kind of
cool.
Foreshadowing
now for the second
Chloe
bottle.
Demanding me to help her
now,
shoot.
Max, where do I aim?
What did these bottles ever do to you? All right.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot the rim.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
What if it...
Ooh.
Hella yes!
How about using that junker for a target now?
What if it bounces back and hits me in the head?
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper.
Goodbye, me.
Jesus, I shot myself!
Yeah, I kind of called it.
I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Gun?
Come on,
Hold
let's
on,
rewind.
Chloe.
Idiot. God, stupid.
Dude,
all right, shoot the old tire, even though you just died.
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Whoa!
Uber cool. Max, your nose. Damn.
Uh-oh.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Oh no, am I gonna go back to this dark, stormy night? Looks like it. Oh, we're so cute together.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
I'm this cheating death by rewinding when I don't need to. I'm not cheating death, kind of toying with it.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. Glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble?
Oh, boo-hoo. Max is afraid.
I know you can handle this.
Chloe, stop pushing me around.
Make me proud, sister.
Oh, God. This isn't good.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
He's brave.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll what? Get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Get away!
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend. It's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step
whoa,
back.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I mean
whoa.
It. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Oh, should I shoot him? Alright, I'm gonna try not shooting and I'll kill him if I have to.
Come on, girlie. Shoot me.
Ah! Ah!
Ah! Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello. Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks.
Huh?
You have until Friday to pay me. Or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play,
kids. I don't know what to do! Should I just kill him?
You really stood your ground.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't like guns. Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead.
Okay, she's relieved. We're good.
And there are more guns out there.
Yeah.
Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again.
Is that guy gonna turn that gun in as evidence? Is he better off dead to me?
Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
Oh man, oh, this is so messy.
Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet?
I'm gonna rewind and shoot him to see what happens. Alright. Shooting this guy. Good night.
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me.
All right, we're rewinding that.
Because I never forget.
Whoa! Whoa!
You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do.
We're definitely not keeping
next
with that.
Time. brainiacs.
No.
You were awesome. Thanks for standing up for
me. Yeah, well, unfortunately, it's not gonna stay like that.
How embarrassing. We're going all the way back.
And we're through. Sorry, Chloe. Back to being your old bestie, your old chicken.
We both need a timeout from here.
Let's get out. Water tower. This game is crazy.
Gave him my gun. Here you go, Frank.
Shut up, Chloe. Don't you know I can see through time?
I'm not mad. It adds up in my mind as people.
She literally drives me nuts.
We're holding hands. Now you have me to protect you.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh?
Why were they on the tracks? I just saw like three trains go by.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Oh, thanks for asking. Tell me about Frank.
Seriously, Chloe, this is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. Mm. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, are you for reals? Frank just took your gun and threatened us. He's armed and clearly dangerous.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me.
Huh.
That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Oh.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank.
Yeah, what do you owe money for?
Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint.
Oh man, you should pay him.
Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
What do you mean hung out?
Hung out? You don't mean you...
Oh, no, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried. I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
Yeah, you have to pay him back.
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet.
You have to pay him back! Anything. Careful.
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us.
Oh okay? Man, Chloe's so much trouble.
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Rachel and I?
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you.
Has.
We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect.
What? 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 Ooh, that's so intense. That's a thickie.
Max! Help! I got stuck!
Oh.
Hold on, Chloe.
Oh!
What's that noise?
Oh!
The train! Oh shit!
Take your shoe off!
Find something! Free me!
Oh! Oh! What do I look for? Oh god! What about... a switching lever?
Come on, Max!
A fuse box?
Hurry!
Awesome! It's not locked!
Oh shit!
I better find the tool to cut those wires.
Oh man, I'm. Oh shit!
I can't even move it an inch.
Oh!
Max!
Shut up! I'm trying to concentrate. I don't know what to do. Where do I find a tool? Oh shit! I can't be watching that. I'm about to go to bed. Oh god, this is so intense. This is so intense. Okay, I gotta get that wedge. Look.
This wedge locks the drum in place.
Yeah. How do I move it? How do I move it? Oh, I'm sweating! This is so intense! I don't know what to do! Ooh, crowbar.
can definitely use this bad boy.
All right.
Max, please! Get here!
Crowbar.
Score.
Is there anything in here that I can use? All right, I gotta rewind. I'm sorry. Anything? Pliers. Taking those.
Now I can pull a total MacGyver.
Alright. I just really don't want to see my homegirl get run over by a train. That would be really nice, nice and pleasant. Well, since I did shoot the guy, should I watch
the train?
But which wire to cut?
I don't know. Green.
Max, give me
oh,
any.
Stupid light. No go.
Alright, let's go with,
But which wire to cut?
Yellow.
Whoa, short circuit city.
Max, please!
Does that work?
Please.
I'll take that as a no. Alright. Pliers.
Which wire to cut?
Red. Hopefully this will be the one.
Now that's the right cable.
Max, please!
Alright, let's get this lever going.
Yes, I did it.
Run! Oh! That was so scary. I'm like sweating buckets right now.
You're crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Damn. That was close.
Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
No.
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero.
Oh, you're
I'll
such a pain in my ass, Chloe.
But
I love you.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will.
Oh.
Forever.
I kind of do trust her. But she does have a short fuse, and she gets in a lot of shit.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
What? That was not boring.
Nothing exciting.
That was the crazy shit.
To us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday.
Hmm.
That might explain your tornado vision.
Hmm.
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
I love that
like
sound of the rain.
You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change. And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
No!
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week, and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
Well, if Max is good with it, I guess I'm good with it. A lot of shit's gonna hit the fan, might as well just hold on to the happy times. Bye! Thanks for the fun times!
Enter the Vortex Club. This October.
As if everyone's invited. Doesn't seem like I am. Hi, Principal. You hate my ass, huh?
Oh, hello, Max. I hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
Shut up! Wait, should I? Alright, I'm gonna ask him about Nathan. If it's bad, then I'm gonna rewind it.
Alleged? Nathan did have a gun. Have you talked to him yet?
Yes, he's deeply upset about this accusation. I don't blame him.
Alright.
Once I have all the facts, we'll talk. For the moment, focus on your schoolwork.
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of at Blackwell Academy.
Yeah, right.
Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
Oh. I'm just gonna bring up surveillance and then just rewind this whole freaking thing.
Mr. Madsen already treats everybody here like they're under surveillance.
Wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
What?
Probably not the same one you see.
Yeah.
It's very easy for you to instantly accuse people of doing terrible things.
Right.
Nathan, Mr. Madsen, who's next? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a meeting.
Boop. I'm just gonna go ahead and,
Sir?
Oh.
No. Just wanted
no.
to say hello.
Never mind.
Glad to see you weren't about to accuse another student of something.
You're such a dick. Now, I'm just not even gonna talk to you. You ass. Ass dick. Butt dick. Dick butt. Oh, look at you. It's the minion of Victoria's who was doing Victoria's homework earlier. Hello,
climate change. Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please.
Ew, stop trying to act like you're cool.
I'm on the guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Oh,
really?
A soiree.
Oh, like you care.
Do I care? I do.
I'm not anti-soiree. You seem anti-fashion, though. A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code. Do you even have a dress? Sorry, but nice.
You dress like a referee. Asshole.
I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Really?
Oh.
The like soiree? Dress code?
I'm sure the Vortex Club has a dress code. As you can see, I would need your advice on what to wear.
Thanks, Mats. I didn't think you noticed high fashion.
Yeah, that
Tell
referee
you what,
fashion.
I'll put you down on the
Love
guest
it.
List, and before the party, I can give you some tips.
Cool. Thanks, Courtney.
Oh. All right,
I'll send
I can
you the
dig
party
it.
Info later. Back to the list.
It's that weirdo janitor just doing a little sweeping. He doesn't want to talk to me, does he? How about you, girls? Okay. David. Hi, David.
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
Hate you.
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
He seems really nice. Oh, but I can't sell out Chloe. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh. I'm gonna say no, it wasn't my reefer.
No.
See what he says.
It belonged to a friend of mine. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday.
Oh.
I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you. But it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I
oh,
was her
she
age,
seems kinda
I
nice.
Was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
What about Kate?
What about Kate?
I shouldn't have said anything. You know about that video going around.
Uh-huh.
Is that why you hassled Kate yesterday? I took a photo of that moment for surveillance sake.
Soldier, you don't have the facts. You think I'm a hypocrite because I want cameras around here for the safety of the students?
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing
students. The guy's
students.
Making good points.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security?
But Max is right about
Unless
this.
Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore.
Hey,
I don't
want to
fight
with
Rachel.
Anyone
anymore. That's all, Max.
Okay, I don't trust him. Alright. I think I'm gonna stick with that.
You best not bother chatting me up now.
Okay. You're a dinky doodle.
You can't help me?
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Oh.
Why? You don't understand mine.
What's wrong with Kate?
Nobody does.
Kate.
Nobody. Stop! Don't come near me!
What if I could watch?
Stop acting so brittle.
Being on a viral video does that.
Maybe this is your way of getting attention.
That's really mean, Mr. Jefferson.
I thought he said that, and I was
I
like, what? Okay, I don't
just
know if I like him anymore.
Leave me alone.
You have to talk to me, Kate.
Why? It's all over, like me.
Knock off this martyr crap.
What do you want from me?
I want you to be honest.
Nobody believes me anyway.
Stop acting so brittle.
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
Yeah.
You're not the only one. Do you have something you want to tell me?
I don't trust him. Never mind.
Not exactly. Never mind. Sorry. I have to go and work on my photo.
You can talk to me anytime. And Max, can I talk to you about Kate?
Yes.
I assume you know about this viral video.
I'm gonna say Kate is freaked out.
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself?
Dude!
She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
I don't like Mr. Jefferson anymore. I'm gonna go to the drive-in movie with Warren and never look back.
I just don't want Kate Marsh to be the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel too. But think about yourself, Max.
Oh, he knows Rachel.
Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
Oh, should I say that was private? I'm gonna say that was private.
That was a private conversation. Not that I wouldn't tell you.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello?
So much drama.
Yes? Hold on.
Chloe's stepdad said what?
I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon. I do have a class I have to teach. I have to go.
Seems very secretive, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What's the problem?
I'll do that.
What are you hiding, Mr. Jefferson? All right, let's just go to class. It appears that Mr. Jefferson has a lot of secrets, and it's freaking me out. I used to really like him a lot. Like, a lot. But I don't know if I trust him. Hi, Alyssa.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Okay, well, I'm taking a photo of you. Beautiful. Now, what else? Oh, it's my friend Dana! Doing a little modeling.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure she'll report us to the principal. Like I give a flying fuck.
Or she'll run to Mr. Jefferson, like he gives a shit.
It scares me.
No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress.
I'm scared of these two.
Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
No! I was just trying to be nice.
Max is such an attention whore.
You would know. Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max, so I won't forget you.
Ugh.
Assholes.
Such a little weasel. What now? Oh, Kate!
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
Did you see this shit? Can I get the hell out of here? I'm getting a little antsy. I gotta...
What up, Max?
Oh, hi.
Hey, Warren.
Nice black eye.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Aww. Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say, and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Aww. Everybody else,
bye,
please
Warren.
Sit down. We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend.
What do you have to say about it?
I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. Usually, people need something to judge so they never take a good look at themselves.
Amen.
We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating.
Hey, why did he change? Why is he changing his tone?
Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast. Although we don't technically see in mono.
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down in the girls' dorm!
Zachary, do not come into my...
What did I draw?
Class like that ever again. Listen!
I gotta go see. I gotta go see what's going on. Sorry, Mr. Jefferson.
Is this for real?
What's going on? 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 Whoa! No, 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 no.
She can't die.
No!
Not again. Not now.
No!
I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
What?
Keep going, Max. You can do it.
Yes.
Oh, no, 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 no. I don't know if it's good that I'm up here. No.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself.
Did you come to get another Pulitzer shot like yesterday, Max?
I wanted proof. I'm like fucked right now.
I wanted proof that David was harassing you.
More like you wanted another shot for the Max Caulfield scrapbook. You want another now? Huh?
No! Please, Kate. You know me better than that. And I know you don't want to jump.
But I do. My life is already over.
Kate, your life is still yours. And we can get through this together. Let me help.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
You're my friend.
Of course I worry. You're my friend, Kate.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing.
I'm gathering proof.
Kate, I'm gathering proof that Nathan Prescott drugged you. And you're not the only victim. So you have to help me take Nathan down.
Nathan Prescott? That makes sense. He's a scumbag. You have proof now?
Soon, then straight to the police. Think of it like we're cleansing Blackwell.
You do have my back, Max. That's the first time I've felt hopeful in a week.
Good. We all need to have each other's backs. So, I want you to come with me now. Please. You don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. I'm already on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend.
Oh, thank God. Oh my
God. Forever. Can we hug on it?
No! Nobody cares about me! Nobody!
I don't know about saying her mom and her dad, because they're kind of... She has sisters.
I saw that cute photo of you with your sisters in your room this morning. I can see how much your little sister loves you by her smile.
That's Lynn. She's only 10. She does have the best smile ever. I would hate to see her sad.
Then make Lynn happy and step towards me. If she was here, you would know what to do. This isn't the end, Kate. There's no way God doesn't have big plans for you here.
Nice try, Max. But God put me on this roof.
Which one's the one she kept this morning? There was one that she scratched out and one that she kept. Maybe I should look it up on my phone. So, Proverbs is the justice one. That's the one that she scratched out. So it must be Matthew. I'm gonna go with Matthew, but she can't die.
Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.
Matthew 11:28. I can't believe you quoted one of my favorite passages.
Like I said, I care about you. I know this passage means a lot to you.
Sorry.
What are you talking about? You saved me from talking in class.
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody, but I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save a young girl's life. Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah, real hero.
As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Ugh. Ugh. Oh, God. Oh, God, all three of these options are pretty relevant. I don't know which one to choose. Jefferson made her cry. David, do I want to throw... I don't know. It's really Nathan's fault. And since I already told on Nathan, I might as well do it again, but then it's like, shit's gonna get real, but I don't want to throw Jefferson under the bus because Jefferson stuck up for her, and... David claimed to have her best interest at heart, so I gotta go after Nathan. I'm gonna be a rat again!
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
playing
the field.
You're a liar! You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit. Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast.
I'm glad I'm not making any new enemies and that Nathan...
Careful, Mr. Prescott. I have been told of this alleged gun incident, and I have to admit... that the video in question was sent to me by multiple sources.
Including me.
And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in the video and was responsible for the party, I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever.
I win!
See you in court.
Excuse me.
For once!
I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
I think Mr. Jefferson is crooked.
All right, Ms. Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
No, I'm good. Sign me up.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries.
Just saying what
I know.
I know
this has been a stressful day. I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
Whew, what a day this has been.
I couldn't even believe it was happening. It was literally slow motion as I grabbed her hand. And then I could feel her grabbing mine.
Oh, it's me and Warren.
Max, that was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Ever. You reached out, she reached out, hugs, tears, applause. Like a superhero.
Not quite. Look at me. I'm a mess.
You're glowing.
I would be like an
Seriously,
irreparable mess
human
if that didn't go the way it did.
I'm pretty sure you earned your wings today.
Holy crap.
I'm still worried about Kate. She did try to kill herself. All over a video.
Viral is the right word. Like a disease.
So you watched it?
Just one and a half times.
Warren?
Warren... I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, what do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this? The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know. I would.
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
Why is Victoria crying? Are they lovers? Hey, her eyes look better. What's going on? Good old Chloe. Let's find out what's going on together. I bet her face is red about, like, trying to get me to not answer that call. That was such an important call. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Gotta go with your gut sometimes. Episode was a trip. It was so, oh my goodness, just the emotions I felt during it. It was just, it's unbelievable, like, when a video game can really have this much of an impact on you. I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. If you did, please give it one of these, and make sure you subscribe to give that gloomy subscribe button a bit of a pick-me-up. It's kind of weird saying this ending, because I feel like we just, like, we went through something together. Hope you guys enjoyed it, though. And thanks for watching this series with me. I will see you guys on the next one. Bye!